I'm 17-0 with 14 knockouts. I don't care if I'm undefeated in three fights from now. I know that I will. If I fight three times in the UFC, I'm gonna get three $50,000 bonuses. I fight for money. I fight for glory, actually, more than money, but you know, that's personal. So right now I'm trying to make a living for my family and myself.
Listen, Justin, you had wars in World Series, but when you come over to the UFC, you wanna have a war with me, man. So it's all right. We're gonna bang, don't get it wrong, but you're out of your league on this one, buddy. He's right. If I wasn't in a Division I All-American, if
this isn't wrestling,
if I couldn't kick your leg off, if I couldn't break you in any way, I ain't here to talk shit. Hey, I do my talking in the cage. That's all I care about.
Of course, you got to think he's not a killer by any means. I'm gonna kick his legs off. Once you know, at the beginning of the fight, it's gonna be Michael Johnson, the MMA fighter. At the end, it's gonna be Michael Johnson, the track star. He's gonna be sprinting away because he's not gonna like it here.
I'm preparing right now and. I'm a violent motherfucker. I'm the most violent lightweight on this planet, and I will.
No,
you're gonna find out. I'll be a marsh to deep water, baby, and you ain't not gonna laugh. You're not swimming this water.
This is a fucking fool. Who's broken me in the UFC?
You have to pick a side. You know, if you like him, then don't cheer for me. If you like me, then don't cheer for him because one of us is gonna get hurt.
Cause you're the most inbred piece of shit I've ever seen in my life. So who the fuck who?
I got 2 months to get prepared to take somebody's life in this cage. I'm not trying to beat him. I'm not trying to win by a decision or a point. I'm literally going to try to take this man's life.
The guys I've been fighting wanted to kill me just as much as Michael Johnson wanted to kill me and hurt me. So.
And if you're not ready to die, don't show up.
I go into each fight prepared and willing for that. So when he said that, you know, I thought it was awesome.
So bottom line is the Grim Reaper has no words for victims before he takes them. I'll fuck you up, boy.
Hey, I perform under the big lights, so. Hey. Oh, you're good. You're right. Yeah, here we go.
I'm trying to play the reverse psychology shit. I'm too grown for that, man. Come on.
Over there, Mike Johnson talking about he gonna kill somebody. He got 30 fights, lost half of them. Ain't killed the motherfucker yet.
I eat my shit whole. I don't fucking take piece by piece.
July 7th, Michael is going to oblige my wish to come in there and give me awards.